Okay, so hello everyone. Today we're gonna make some quenelle in a mushroom and olive sauce. It's very nice, and probably we're gonna make some vol-au-vent, but we haven't made the puff pastry. That's just a frozen puff pastry, which you can buy everywhere. And we're gonna make some vol-au-vent with it to serve our quenelles. It's beautiful. So we have 1 liter of milk, which my wife did weighted up everything for me. But the baby just wake up, so she have to feed him. She was supposed to do it with me. But. So 1 liter of milk. Then we got 50 gram of butter. Is that right?
Yes, right.
Okay. Okay, so that's got to boil. So while that is boiling, we're gonna start our vol-au-vent. So, puff pastry, yeah. You got a bit lazy to do that. Okay. It's a bit of flour. So basically, we need cutters. If we do this one, you take a slightly smaller one for the lid. That will be the base. Up. Chuck, a little trimming, then the inside, so we got eight. That will be the ring coming on top. Voilà, so we put them on the baking tray, up. Little bit of egg wash all around it. Oh, that's gonna help to stick the ring we're gonna stick on top. Voilà. The ring come on top. Up. There we go. And then little bit more glaze just on the ring. Make it nice and shiny. Up. Is that boiling yet? No, not yet. Voilà. Another parchment on top. Voilà. That will help for it to rise straight and not in every ways. Voilà. You can bang it in the oven. At 170. And when the half start rising, we can put a rack on top, quite lightweight. Like that, it doesn't explode really. We'll see how what happened. Okay, so that's boiling. We're gonna put our 250 gram fine semolina, very fine, out of the stove. And this is gonna thicken straight away. So it's kind of a choux pastry already. Alright, become thick, we're gonna cook it. Okay, as well, and thick, nice and thick. So now we're gonna add our Emmental cheese. Ah, my wife just came in.
I think you're gonna need the eggs first.
The eggs?
Yes.
No, you should use the cheese first that is melting, no?
Okay, fine, fine.
I don't know. It's the same, no? So cheese first, 125?
Yes, 125.
This is our new baby.
Hello.
Voilà. And maybe because the pan is so hot, we need another bowl to put the eggs. Otherwise, if you put the eggs in there, they're gonna cook straight away. Mmm, lovely. With this Emmental cheese. Beautiful.
Then you can flavor them with anything. Put some smoked salmon in it or...
Yeah, fish, crispy bacon. Crispy bacon.
Yes. Smoked salmon can be nice.
Yeah, smoked salmon.
Different sauce.
With a dill sauce.
Yes.
Okay, so let's put in there. Like that, it's not gonna burn or cook the eggs, huh? Yeah?
Yeah.
Hop. Want to mix it?
I might fry the eggs, it's gonna be easier.
Why? Oh, yeah, you're right.
Don't start.
Oh, I just put a shell. Okay, ready? Alright, it's gonna jump on your face, careful.
I'm working the baby as well.
Yeah. Want me to carry on?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so now we let it cool down a little bit.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna push, pipe it into the flour and roll it, no?
Yeah.
So that's cold now, it's been cooling down. So we're gonna just pipe them into the flour. Our grannies use their hands to do it,
yeah, yeah. Or you can use two spoons and make a nice shape of quenelle.
Yeah. So quite big, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So.
Okay.
That long?
Yeah, perfect.
Huh? That works.
It's nice and soft. You can let it cool even up a bit longer.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still a bit warm, huh?
I might have to leave you.
Is he hungry still?
Yeah.
But go feed him then.
Okay. See you shortly.
So yeah, it's very delicate. So now we're gonna push out of them. So that's it. So now they're all rolled into the flour is what's gonna hold them together. So we're just gonna try to push one. So in salted boiling water. I should come up to the surface. Yeah, it seems to work. Doesn't want to come up. See, it come up now. So it's ready. So we're just gonna cool it down straight in a very icy water. Voilà. It doesn't look very nice, but okay, let's cook all of them now. We know it's working. Oh, tiny one. Okay, so for the time being, Sherry, you ready now?
Yes, I'm
ready. I'm gonna make the sauce. So it's a roux. Butter, flour, water, and a concentrate tomato. And we're gonna cook off our mushroom as well. So for that, I think we're gonna do. We're gonna make up a recipe. So we're gonna use for 2 liters of water. We're gonna make 120 butter. And 120 flour. Voilà, that will be our roux base. You call me when it's melted?
Yeah.
Okay. So for now, we're gonna chop our mushroom. There. Okay, sieve. Voilà. Little olives. Just green basic olives. Mm. It's so good. Mm-hmm. Well, stop eating everything. Okay. Let's get our mushroom, quite roughy and quite big. Don't need to be too fine. You can even do some in 4. Voilà, quite rough. Okay, so 120 grams of butter is melted. Now we put 120 grams of flour. I should make a quite light roux, not too thick. Voilà. And then 2 liters of warm water. All right. a bit of tomato puree to make it a bit red. Seasoning. Salt. Let's try it. Bit more salt. Voilà. But we're gonna let it thicken and boil a bit.
We should have waited a bit longer, really, to let them cool down.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
We're gonna stick them in the fridge while the sauce is getting ready.
Yeah, okay.
So while the sauce is thickening up, we're gonna cook our mushroom, yeah? So a little bit of butter. A little bit of oil, like that the butter doesn't burn. A mushroom. We can chop them in half. Up. That's gonna be delicious. Okay, now we can put them with our mushroom. Put a little bit of pepper, not salt because the olives are very salty already. Our sauce doing quite well. Let's try it. Bit more salt. Well, there's lots of pepper inside. Spicy. Yeah, that's better. Mushrooms. Voilà, they're kind of cooked, huh? Yeah. So we can stick that in our sauce. Oh, we're gonna put the sauce in there. That would be easier. There we go. Okay, so now the sauce thickened, yeah? It's a beautiful roux. So we're gonna put it in a gratin dish. Yeah. Oops. Voilà. And then the quenelle inside, because they are so delicate that we finish to bake it in the oven. They're gonna finish to cook with the sauce. If we will be put it in a pan, they will go all mashy because they're very delicate, because it's so fondant. It's very nice. See? It's like dumplings a bit, eh? But much softer, much better. Yep. Are you sleeping?
Yes, it is sleeping. It's been working as I was cleaning a bit.
So, that's been in the oven to finish to cook the quenelle. A good half hour, I will say. It doesn't risk much because it's in the sauce, so. Thank you. Voilà. Ready to plate it up. So we need to find a quenelle. So that's our vol au vent. They are very crap. They didn't rise much, so we've put double. Cheating. Traditionally, we want to fill up our little vol au vent. Voilà. As the tradition wants. Then we can have a little quenelle. Here. And another one. Little mushrooms, little olives. Another quenelle. Oh baby! Voilà!
Beautiful!
So you're gonna try it, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, you try. Very careful the head of my son, huh? It's good?
Mm. Beautiful.
But you didn't get any sauce? A mushroom?
Yeah.
And olives?
I'm coming back for that, wait.
Mm. Very nice. Fondant.
Yes.
It's very fondant.
Very light.
It's light, yeah. It's delicious. That's all. Yeah.